Who taught you?
My mother. My mother taught me how to walk. My mother's a ballet, was a ballet dancer, and I was a ballet dancer. And so my mother kind of gave me tips on how to walk.
How old were you?
Oh, I was about 16.
Do you still have ballet lessons or stuff like that?
I started doing Tai Chi, which I love. I do take the odd occasional lesson because I have a big fear about it now, but I love dance, yes.
When Naomi arrives at Saint Laurent, it's a religion. Smartphones are out. She knits with her legs, magistrale.